Well, hello everybody. Good morning from this is the called the Southwestern College. It's for art therapy students. It's called Southwestern College. But great fear of shallow living. This is really nice. They painted these walls. Peacock. Ooh, I like this one. That's cool. All of them are cool. Here's a Black Panther. Oh, there's like a hole in the wall, that eye. It's like, let me notice that. Oh, I love these. These are amazing paintings. I wish I could paint this good. Art therapy is magic. We can endure at the end of the day. Art therapy is magic. I like that one. This is the one that I really, really like right here. I can see my phone screen. I can get a picture of it. The heart, human heart, and eye thing. I always wanted to draw a human heart. I think I could. Oh, slight glass there. Oh, it's glass, not a hole. This is pretty too. Nice. Oh, another human heart. I didn't see that. This is nice. Healer. Is it mosaic? Yeah. This is so pretty. I've got the handprints. Nice. Well, Southwestern College. Walk around here. I don't want to take too long, so I have to go in there. Oh, I'm going to an art, or not art therapy, my first counseling session. Southwestern College, New Earth Institute, may peace prevail on Earth. For sure. This little bird feeder over there and some benches. Yep. Try to take a couple pictures, and then go into my appointment, and I guess I could come over and take some afterwards, but I just can't see my phone screen unless I go like under a tree. Alright, see you guys all later. Hope you enjoyed this tour of the Southwestern College, the New Earth Institute, the Southwestern College. Oh boy, I wish I could go to this school. See ya.